Hi students, today we are going to look on to how to append to a file. So append is the last file operation that you are going to look on to. So even for appending a file, first you have to open your file using the fopen function, and then you have to open it in a mode, that is append mode. Okay, so it will append the content to the existing file. So appending is nothing but it's almost similar to writing, whereas writing is that you are writing into a file. Okay, whereas appending is writing a content into an existing file, whereas writing is write mode is for writing a content into a new file. So let's see how to append a file. So we have created a file pointer. You're opening the file. The file is hi.txt. You're opening that file in read mode, and you're checking whether your character is end of file. Until that, you'll get the character, okay, and you'll print it, okay. You'll close this file. Okay, so you've read it, you've closed it. From where it has read till evadeyano avasanam vaichathu avada ninnana baakiyulla content namaku append cheyandathu. So engane append cheyum? So you again opening the file in hi.txt. You are opening the same file in append mode. So you're entering the number. So since if you want to write a number or a string into a file, you have to use a function fprintf. So fprintf syntax is fprintf. You have to specify the file pointer, your format specifier, and the variable. So variable is number store it. So e number value file hi.txt file evadeyano read edu ippa nammal eight avasanam vechirukna aa eight avasanathilekku ippa content evadeyano eight avasanam avadeyk endeyum append edu. So it will be appended, and finally you are closing this file pointer. So this is how you append into a file.